Hey guys, it's Thursday. It's time to do yard work. We've got some heavy rains coming in, so I'm trying to hurry up and get this done before it starts raining. We're supposed to get 1 to 2 inches of rain. I'm gonna skip weed whacking this week and I'm just gonna mow. There are some leaves in the, you can't really see it, but in the way back there's some leaves, and there's some leaves out front. So I might put the bag on the mower for some parts and then do mulching on the parts where there's no leaves. Also, the grass I planted here is starting to come in real nice, so I'm very happy about that. Got a long way to go, but it's looking good. All right, time to get started.
The leaves didn't fall like this naturally. I had a lot of leaves on my driveway, so before I started mowing, I used the leaf blower to blow them all onto the grass. The lawnmower does a better job of sucking up the leaves when they're on grass than it does when they're flat on the driveway. It kind of blows them around on the driveway. My lawnmower got extra dirty mowing wet grass while it was raining, so it definitely needed a quick clean out at the end.
Done, looks good. I'm getting rained on right now, and actually I've been getting rained on this whole time. So much for beating the rain. But it didn't rain heavy enough that it affected the mowing, so it came out great. And now we need to run inside real quick before I get soaked. See you next week, where there will most likely be a lot more leaves.